Hello? Oh, wait. Whoa! Yo! Yo! Look at this! Yo, that's so sick! Yo, I didn't even know this was a feature. Hey, what is up, guys? Brandon here, and today I'm back with a Minecraft Pocket Edition video. And today, guys, we are actually on the 1.2 beta, and I'm going to be showing you guys a cool little map that reviews all of the exclusive features that exist in Minecraft Pocket Edition. So, yeah, let me just go over the rules really quickly. So, rules: don't break blocks, play on creative unless you want to be killed by shulkers, and volume on. So, actually, I'm going to turn on my volume really quickly. I didn't have that on. But, yeah, so this is going to be a really, really cool map. It's going to go over all the exclusive features that exist in Minecraft Pocket Edition. If you guys don't know what an exclusive feature is, it means that it's a feature that does not exist in any other version, specifically PC version. So it's like exclusive to Minecraft PE. But yeah, without further ado, let's start. And hey, you've been teleported. Okay. Armor stand poses can be changed using redstone or by crouching and tap and hold. Has arms without the need of commands. Okay, that's interesting. And what else is there? Can be renamed and is affected by potions without the need of commands. So cool, armor stands are a little bit cool. Oh, okay. I had seen something where you can pose it. I didn't even realize that. That's a lot of different poses. And it can hold a command block. That's actually pretty cool. I wonder if you can like custom pose it, because it seems like there's a bunch of different poses that like are set like this, you know, a bunch of different set poses. So I wonder if you go into like the files and stuff, if you're able to like set up custom poses and stuff like that. That would actually be pretty neat. But yeah, okay, that's pretty cool. Armor stands. Oh, what is this? What's in here? Oh, okay, shulker box. No, didn't want to do that. Let's just throw you here. Oh, okay, that's so cool. So you go invisible without the need of commands. And I can just repose you. Oh, interesting. Okay, you guys cannot pose it while it's... I broke it. But you can't pose it while it's invisible. That's pretty cool. Or else you would have seen the command block moving around. But okay, that's pretty neat. And we already broke the first one. Alrighty, jukebox. Discs can be put inside and taken out by hoppers, but they will only be taken out when they stop playing. You know, I honestly didn't even know that these were added, and I forgot to put myself into classic mode. But yeah. Okay, let's listen to you. Hello? I can't hear anything. This isn't working though. I can't hear the jukebox. But if I do this... Oh yeah, because there's already one in here. There we go. Okay, that might be a little bug on the beta that they won't play. But that's pretty cool. That was a... I don't know what that noise was. I think that's parrots in the next room or something. But yeah, let's go to the next one. Oh, that's right. These were added. Okay, structure blocks can be used to transform in-game structures into 3D models and export them into a site called Remix 3D. Only works on Windows 10. Okay, so I'm on a device, so I have no clue what these things do. I don't think I can even touch them. So yeah, we're just going to skip those. But yeah, that's pretty cool. So that's the third one. What is this? Fireworks, when shot by a dispenser, it will go in the direction that the dispenser is facing. Yo! That's so cool. The fireworks. It's going. Okay, wait. There's 62 in this one. And 62 in the top one. It'd be pretty cool if you could shoot it out of the dispenser and it'd go into the one like above it. That would be so cool. Like that. Like this one I think will have... Yeah, so it doesn't do that. But that would be so cool if it could. But hey, fireworks, that's pretty neat. I think I'm gonna steal some of you. That way, you know, we can just... Oh, they're not exploding. I'm sad. But yeah, okay. Igloos can generate with beds of... Poly no crackers for me. Are you making zombie noises? Yo, that's creepy. But yeah, okay, so igloos can generate with beds of random colors. Neat. What is making that noise? That's scaring me. Hey, do this. Make those noises. Not the really creepy ones. I don't like that. Okay, the next exclusive feature. This is a lot to read. Cauldrons. Water can be changed by adding dyes and colors can be mixed. Can be used to dye items like leather armor, can store potions, will make an explosion sound if potions are mixed, and the potions will disappear. Potions inside cauldron create potion particles. Potion and cauldron can be used to make tipped arrows. Okay, that's a lot. So cauldrons are pretty cool, it seems like. Oh, Boy, okay. What do we want? We want you. We want that. I actually probably shouldn't have done that. Right, let's get you out of there. So I can just do that. Hey! Okay, we have a leather tunic. Oh. Yo! Wait! Yo, there's a parrot on my shoulder! Yo, I didn't even realize that! Yo, I didn't even realize you were there. How do I get you off, though? Did I get you off? Are you still on my shoulder? Hello? Did my parrot just meow? Oh, wait, he's gone. Where'd you go? Where'd my parrot go? Guys, my parrot's gone. I'm sad now. Okay, that was pretty cool, though. There was a parrot on my shoulder. I didn't even realize that. Okay, so, what else do we want to do? Instant health with arrows. Let's put this in here. Oh, yo, that's so cool. And then we got the arrows? Yo! Okay, I didn't even know this. Like, I sort of knew it. I kind of figured that it would do this, but that's still, like... I like that, and I'm pretty sure you can, like, mix colors, too. Like, if I put the blue here, it won't be, like, exactly blue. Like, I can make it more blue. Yeah, like, look at that. That is... I like that. So, like, if I get the pants now, the pants will be more blue than... Yeah, look at that. Yo, that is so cool. Okay. We're gonna go on to the next one. The next one. Oh, there's a cat here. Chests are directional. Regular chests won't connect to form a large chest if they're facing different directions. Chests can be placed next to a... Oh, I'm so sorry. Chests can be placed next to a large chest horizontally, which they can't do in other versions on Minecraft. Will close and can't be open when any mob or player stands on it. So I think that's what the cat was for. But sorry, you're not standing on the chest anymore. But yeah, okay, that's cool. So like all of these can be placed next to each other. And I guess that's not possible in PC Minecraft. I'm so sorry, Mr. Cat, that I punched you. Yeah, I'm so sorry. To make up for it, I will give you some... I don't know where anything is in this creative menu. Not gonna lie. But, here we go. Here we go. There we go. I'll give you some fish. Okay. You happy, Mr. Cat? See, I did a good thing. Alrighty. Info. Enchantment tables. Give off a light level of 12, which they don't do in other versions. I have no clue what that means. All I know is it emits light. I don't know what level 12 means, if that's a lot, if that's a little. I'm assuming it's a lot. But, yeah, let's go next. Enchantment tables are cool, I think. Whoa, wait, what? Using bone meal on one block high flowers will cause dandelions or poppies to grow around it. Rose bushes and peonies have different darker textures. Interesting. Okay, can I have bone meal? Is there bone meal here? No? I have to get my own bone meal? Okay, I have to get my own bone meal. Here's my bone, which I can... Can I not craft bone meal in this creative inventory thingy? You're kidding me, right? Okay, so, now we have our bone meal. This causes... Oh, okay. And this just gives me stuff, right? So, like, if I do that... I don't think that was an exclusive. I think this one was. And also, why are you on the roof? How did he do that? What? How are you... You're, like, walking on the roof. What? Okay, that's interesting. Okay, item frames. They are blocks and not entities, like in Java Edition, which means that they cannot share the same space as things like blocks, levers, buttons, torches, etc. Interesting. That's interesting. Okay. And the painting I cannot walk through. Are you on my shoulder again? I have a parrot on my shoulder who's making very scary noises. Okay, next one. Leaves turn white when snowing. The jungle leaf looks like a golden apple tree. Interesting, but these aren't white. They're still normal. Maybe this was changed? I don't know. Oh, press to start snowing. Now are you gonna turn white? Maybe? Hello? Oh, wait. Whoa! Yo! Yo! Look at this! Yo, that's so sick! Yo, I didn't even know this was a feature! Oh my god, that's so cool! That's so cool, they just turn white! Oh my god, that's amazing! Are they gonna turn green? Are you gonna turn back to green? Or is it gonna stay white? Oh my god, I wanna see if this turns... Okay, this parrot is getting a little bit irritating. Yes, please, sit. Alrighty, so on to the next one. Nether bricks have a slightly brighter texture. Alrighty, I didn't know that. That's a relatively... Yo, that's sketchy. Okay, next one. Alrighty, guys, so I turned down the sound a little bit. Seemed like it was getting a little bit irritating. But yeah, on to the next one. So, we have pistons. They require one tick to retract instead of retracting instantly. As in other versions, they're a little bit thicker. They push blocks and entities, or block entities such as like chest dispensers. What else is a block entity? I guess maybe shulker boxes? I think they might push those. With the one tick pulse, the sticky piston will not leave the block it is pushing in front. And it takes a longer time to extend, and I'm not even going to try to read the last one. So it seems like, all in all, the pistons just take longer to activate. But yeah. Oh, whoa, what is going on? What was that? That was... Oh, okay. So I think these are block entities that it's not supposed to be, like, pulling with or something like that. I don't know. But anyways, we're going to go to the next one. I don't know very much about redstone. Stone cutter available only, useful in creative and for decoration. So yeah. Oops. I don't think this is available in PC. And I remember when this thing used to be, like, actually usable, they implemented this. And I need to stop breaking blocks. I am so sorry, map creator. I'm just going to... There you go. That's the replacement. But yeah, let me know if you guys have played long enough to where this was actually useful. Like, I remember they implemented this, and everyone was, like, really pissed off because it replaced, like, it didn't replace the crafting table, but now you need, like, two things, and everyone's like, why not just use the crafting table? So yeah, let me know down below if you guys have actually played in a version when this was, like, usable, because I remember it. I didn't think it was too bad, but I just thought it was kind of like, what was the point? So yeah, that's pretty cool. I'm surprised they still have it. I don't know, it's just kind of always been there. Alrighty, sugar canes can be fully grown with bone meal. Break the carpet, then use the bone meal. Oh, yo, glass panes, they look so cool. Okay, can I do this without... Okay, break the carpet. Yo, no ways. So I can just do this, and then just do that. Wait, how many bone meal does it take? Just one? Dude, this is, like, so useful. I didn't even know this. I'm gonna use this on the realm now because, like... I can just do this, and then I can get so much stuff, get paper, make books, enchant it. Oh, that's so great. Beds have a 2D texture in the inventory, and hotbar instead of a 3D model. Yeah, I've noticed that. I kind of noticed that. But I mean, it still looks pretty cool with all the colored beds. There are a lot of bed colors, actually. I like this room. It looks pretty cool. Let's grab you. Oh, that's right, room creative. It's not going to pop out. Whoopsie-daisy. Next. Leather horse armor can be... What? You can dye leather horse armor? Since when? I didn't do that. No ways. I did not even know this. How did I not know this? You guys probably think I'm a noob right now. I mean, I am. I didn't even know this. Did anyone else see that? Yeah, this thing is glitching. I don't know why. Okay, let's see. Go on my horse. Love me. Thank you. Okay, let's open you. Put the armor on you. Yo, that looks sick. I'm sorry, my horse, but I must leave you in this room now. But yeah, bye. Whoa, this room looks sick. Potion of decay, splash, lingering, and arrow. Unbrewable? Wait, what? Oh, yo, this gives you wither, doesn't it? Yo, this is sick. I'm withered now. That wasn't a good idea. And there's an arrow for it? Yo, imagine you shoot things, you just give them wither. That would be really cool, actually. A lead has better physics. I don't know what that means, but come here, sheepy. We're gonna leash you to here. Oh, this looks pretty cool. It looks like more realistic. I guess that's what they mean. But yeah, alrighty. Next one. Shulkers can be dyed by holding dye. I do know that, because I did a video about this, where you could make rainbow shulkers and stuff like that by placing shulkers inside each other. It's a pretty old video, but yeah, it's pretty cool. Go shulkers. Oh, squids spawn version exclusive baby squids? What? That's so cool. Baby squids. I didn't even know that. Yo. Spawns only in ocean biomes, has exclusive sounds when spawning, diving, and dying. Do you make sounds? Make noises. Oh! What? No! Oh, it was one hit. I didn't know that. I'm so sorry. I didn't do that. And now it's time for the little features before the last feature. So, info, what are you? Minecart with command block has a repeating command block instead of an impulse command block. Where did that go? Did anyone else see that? Oh, okay. Yep, same here. Oh, boats are crafted differently. Yes, I know that. And I think they can come in different shades of wood. So, like, birch boat, spruce boat. I don't know if that's an exclusive one. What are you? Redstone dust have a plus shape instead of a dot shape and connects to pistons. Oh, that's right! I didn't even realize that. In PC, it's just a simple dot. Whereas in this, it's like a T. Info. Book and quill displays two pages instead of one and has an edit button. Nice. Melons and cobweb. Putting a melon block in a crafting table give you 9 melons back, and cobwebs give you 9 string. No ways. Cobwebs won't give you string. Okay, well, I'm in creative, but wow. Okay, I didn't even know that. And info. Sheep will keep the color when sheared. I thought it did that in PC. Huh, go figure, did not know that. But without further ado, let's go to the last feature. Oh, okay, the last feature. The wither. When its health reaches 50, it will spawn 3 to 4 wither skeletons around it, and it will start to use its charge attack. New animation when created and killed, HP is 600 instead of 300. What? Oh, you now have immortality and night vision? So wait, I can't die? Dude, I have regeneration and resistance. Dude, let's go. I'm gonna fight this guy. I got this. You guys ready? Yo, that's actually pretty cool though. Ow. Oh yeah, wow. I do have immortality. Dude, you don't stand a chance against me and my epicness. Ow. I just got knocked into the air. Yo, this guy's cool. It has, like, new animations. I don't know if it's always done this, but, like, this guy looks super cool. Oh, wither skeletons. Hi. Bye. Die. I'm rhyming. Okay. Can I hit you? Yo, wait. What if I use the wither potion of decay on the wither? That was a mistake. I just used it on myself. Ow. Okay, not the best idea. Thought I would have multiple. Yo, I got the wither in the wither. It's not withering. That didn't work. I'm sad. Okay, but let's see when you die. If there's like custom death animation or something. Oh, okay. Thanks for playing. Yo, it's the snowman. It's the snowman without the pumpkins. But yeah, sweet. Awesome. You're welcome for playing. Yo, that's so sick. Fireworks. But yeah, guys. That is it for today's video. Dude, look at the forest. It's all white. That's so cool. Alrighty guys, that was it for today's video. These were all the exclusive features in Minecraft Pocket Edition. There are actually quite a lot of them. There are a lot more than there definitely used to be. Before, it used to be only the stone cutter way back when. That was the only thing that we had was exclusive, but so many more things have been added. So it's pretty insane how far we've come. But yeah, that was it for today. If you guys did enjoy it, make sure to smash that like button down below. Show your support and make sure to subscribe to the channel if you guys haven't already. And make sure to slap that bell to turn on post notifications. That way you guys will always be notified when I upload. But hey buddy. But yeah, that is it. I hope you guys enjoy and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace. Yay, he did it. Oh, he did it too.